Oh my god, penguins. Are you? I hear you. Right bloody there. Penguin. Thank you. It's by a penguin, guys. That's super helpful. That one's... Oh, we apparently stole that one's hat. Is that the one I was looking for? By penguin. That was a cat. I mean, I guess I can keep finding cats if you want to still buy a penguin. Let me guess, it's by a penguin? Wait, no. It's in a box. Wow, something's not by a penguin. Okay, where are boxes? Turquoise yarn. I guess there's a cat in the wood pile. Or by the wood pile. Where? There you are. only the one house here, right? Yeah, there's only the one house here. So, where? What? I missed a window. No cat, though. Oh, it's on the roof. Looking for a specific rock again. See any rocks that look like that? There's nothing over here. There's nothing like around here. Nothing there. I just felt like clicking that cat and that one. Yeah, I don't see anything that looks like that. Between which rocks? These? Thank you. no rocks out and any that stuff. Should be turquoise. It shouldn't be that hard to find. The hell? Is that what that sound was? I didn't even know you could do that. Oh, Pando, can you help me find this ball of yarn? Oh, I thought that stuff was all locked behind, like, me getting affiliate and bits and stuff. I just want to find this last thing of yarn and then... Yeah, I knew there was interaction with Pando. It's how he levels up. I just thought it was all, like, bit-based interaction. Yeah, he levels from followers, but he also, like, levels from interaction. Yeah. can't disagree with you on that point. Good Lord. That was a sneaky, sneaky little bugger. Are they talking about this rock? They've got to be talking about this rock. So this is called Hidden Paws. It's one of a number of games by the same company. Hidden Paws, Hidden Paws Mystery, Summer Paws are the ones I have grabbed. They're all 3D. Hidden item games. So this one has hidden cat games in this one. So this one has 20 islands, and as you go through, you're looking for cats and yarn. And you saw it maybe when you mouse over, you can kind of see what general area it is. But that is an island finished up right at about 10 o'clock. So I am going to be calling it. Let me do something though. Instead of just leaving,